So it's Thursday. It's Thursday at the Vape Rooms. As always, on a Thursday and a Friday, I'm in this one in Garston. Bono and Little Groot is on the one in West Derby. Been away for a few days. I had a pleasure of taking my lovely wife and children away. We went down to Southern Ireland, went across to Northern Ireland. Just to say thank you to everybody in both the countries. Well, you know what I mean. Why did you just do a Groot? I don't know. Absolutely gorgeous place, gorgeous country, with the most beautiful, friendly people on both sides. We really enjoyed it, it was lovely, so thank you from me and all my family. Scenery was outstanding. I have turned the music down just to save all that complication of putting all the licences that I pay for up. And the door's open. Late video this morning, a late video because we had a lot of people sort of coming in first thing. Whatever you're doing today, have a great day. Have a lovely day. The sun's shining in Liverpool. It's sunny. It's a beautiful day. So, I'm just going to come down here and talk really deep into this mic. Nah, I'm not. Thank you to everyone as well that's subscribing to the YouTube channel and to our channel. It means a lot. It really does. Thank you. It's something that we don't really know that much about. We don't. So there's tell anyone that we're doing this YouTube channel, we're just doing it, and it's just a bit of information. As you can see behind me, and I got my eyes see behind me. I'm coming back to the people that have just subscribed. Thank you. It's nice. It is. It's nice. Now let's go to this behind me. As you can see behind me, you have shelves full. There's another shelf down here, actually. Can I do that? There we go. Another shelf down there. We have shelves full of stock. Lots of stock. Cabinets are full. We had a restock, we had two restock days this week. We got another restock day tomorrow. Normally on a Monday we do a restock day. We got a Monday, a Wednesday and a Friday just to keep up with all the new trends and all the decent bits of kit really. We got some good deals on as well, really good deals. If you come in and ask us, go, what's your deal? And we'll tell you what the deal is. We'll tell you what the deal is. That was me doing a really bad Irish accent. Sorry. Still in Irish mode. Seafood in Ireland, wow! God, you guys and girls know how to cook good seafood. That music must probably going to be a bit loud, so they might just mute this video till I send them the license through again, and then they'll get unmuted and all that will happen. Well done to Sinead, or known by his family as Matt, I believe. But known by everybody else as Sinead, it's a nickname that he owns and he wears with pride. You won with what horse was it? It was Tiger Roll in the National, and you won the full range of Just Juice. Well done. I think with Paul the Painter actually pulled that ticket out for you and said, look, I'm good, I don't need it. And he wished you some luck, and you got it. So, nice one to Sinead, nice one to Paul. What a genuine, lovely, honest man you are. Tiger, full range of Just Juice. Tiger Roll won the National. I didn't. I had Ginger Captain Redbeard, something like that. It's due to finish in about an hour, my horse. As I said, the door's open, so people wave as they walk past, because Garston Village is, it's a place to be. It's a lovely place. It's got lovely, genuine, real Liverpool people in it. And I just love it. I love the community feel. I love everyone coming in the shop, and I love people from all walks of life come in, spend time, get a coffee, free cakes, you all know the score. And just let us share a moment in their day. And it's actually special, it's really, really, really cool. So what else has happened? What's happening with you? Tell me what's happening with you. Anything good? Hopefully it's all good. No one needs badness in their life. It's there's too much badness going on. Apparently we're not leaving Brexit now till November. Halloween, which is handy. It'll save some politicians getting dressed up. They can just walk in, do all the daft craziness that they do. I don't make out that I've got any sort of inkling, interest or informational knowledge about it now. I'm totally lost with the whole Brexit. We're going, we're not going, we're going, we're not going. We might be going, oh, who cares, let's stay. Oh no, let's go. It's a big thing in Ireland. They don't want a border. We don't want a border. Nobody wants a hard border. I agree with you there. I'm not going to get political because I'm not clever enough to be political, to be honest. I'm just a normal guy. a lot of people coming here, a lot of people got really good in-depth sort of knowledge about it and talk about it, so I just pick up bits of information from them when it comes to politics. So yeah, we've got some great deals on Just Juice. They rang me this morning, I spoke to them this morning, at the Vape Jam, which is today, tomorrow as well, they're getting set up. They've got a great stand there. I can't remember what the stand is, but you know what, if you go into Vape Jam, go down, find Just Juice, find Martin and his whole team there, and try. I've got one here, because obviously I am vaping it. It's there, and people do all that, I don't know what that does, but... try the juice, it's nice. Vaping's simple. People vape because they don't want to smoke. Which in my book's a good thing, and we'll do everything we can to help you stop smoking with professional stop smoking cessation advice. It helps when you worked in the NHS and you're actually qualified to actually give advice, but you know what, we're just one small local vape shop that employs local people from the local area, and can I say local anymore? Most probably not. Wherever you are, you're going to have a vape shop by you, you're going to have a good vape shop, go to the vape shop, ask them. They'll help you stop smoking. They'll give you the best advice. What kit, excuse me, what nicotine you need and that for the first 72 hours. Obviously, after 72 hours, that's the hardest part at first. After that, it becomes a psychological, bit of a psychological battle for you. Big bus going past. But they'll help you. That's what they want to do. They're there to help you and give you advice. Listen to them. Go back in. If you're struggling, go back in and see the vape shop. Don't run to the shop and get some of that evil weed. Go back in, and every good vape shop will give you advice. My brother came in earlier. Well, my little brother's about 6'6" and about 25 foot wide, but muscles on, he'd be happy with. He's working in the local area, so he's going to try and call back in later today. So that's for me. That's made my day. And what made me day even more is my other little brother, that's also bigger than me. I don't know if I'm shrinking with age or they're just really, really big. Like a ballet. He's coming down later as well. He's come all the way down from down south. He's come down to go and spend a bit of time. So for me personally, that's amazing. Gotta love your family and love your friends. True friends, true family. True family. I think you only have one family, don't you? But true friends and family mean the world. Really does mean the world. So if you're passing today, call in, grab yourself a free coffee, grab yourself something to eat. All on us. If you want to try the juice, you want to look at the kit, feel free. If you just want to call in for the chat, that's cool. That's cool. We like chats. Poppy, get our puppy well. How has he broke his leg? I don't know. I've never seen him walk around. You carry him everywhere, love. But the pictures were quite half tugging. So he's only a little French bulldog. So big shout out to... our little French bulldog called Django. Django. I'm sure that was a cowboy, but okay. And who else? Someone else asked me to say something, I can't remember who it is. Oh, Peter might be calling in today or tomorrow. He's a very busy man. Peter, the producer director of Liverpool's Metropolis. Oh my God, you don't want to get close to the screen. I'll terrify you. Put that picture by the fire and keep the kids away. From Liverpool's crime, gritty drama, Metropolis. Excuse me. That I went to see the premiere of that, and it's amazing, and I can't wait to see the next one that's coming out after. Can I say that? Should I say that? Have I given too much away? I don't know. Come and tell me, Peter. Have I given too much away? Sorry. Some black. Black. Can you get black there without spilling it? Oh. No. Some black coffee all on me counter. Look, it went on me vape mat, won't it? I'll get some donkey cleaner. We call that donkey, by the way, when you come in the shop. If you ask us for tissue, you might get looked at strange. We call it donkey because it gets used for everything. And when you pass someone, you go, yeah. So remember, whatever you're doing today, the sun's shining. It's a beautiful day. I'll just talk to you as I just rub the tripod leg and just try and wipe that coffee up. God, I'm an idiot. Have a good day. Make today yours. Do something that makes you smile today and try and help somebody else to smile. It's nice to be nice. Another bus. Share the love. Be nice to each other. Whatever you do, have fun. Enjoy yourselves. So, you've heard enough of me, harp on. We got juice, we got kit, we got free coffee and free snacks, and it's all for you. Call yourself down to the Vapor Rooms, either this one here or the one on West Derby, up at Walker's Plainfields on Eaton Road. We'd just love to see you. Have a great day, everyone.